And they're off this time to a nice clean start here. It's very easy to determine who is ahead by who goes over the hurdles first, but it looks like Bahamas in lane five here. Oh, and she stumbles. Oh, what a mess here. And Jamaica is going to win it over the Bahamas out in lane eight. I make it, Sydney Marshall from Jamaica. And it looks as Kaylee Albury of Bahamas.